nonsense. I don't know what's going on, really.
Midwest City residents concerned as they watch a death investigation unfold.
Our officers arrived. When they got to the scene, they found what appears to be a white male lying face up in the creek, deceased.
Chief Klebe says a person driving by called 911 after they saw the body. The unidentified man, not completely submerged, but fully clothed in the creek near the intersection of Northeast 10th and Midwest Boulevard.
I don't know what to think. I was just coming down here to see what was going on. It turned out to be something pretty bad.
Many cars and people stalling to see what was beyond the crime tape.
I really couldn't see the body, but we see him. When they drug him out, he was already in the body bag.
Officials placing multiple yellow markers around the scene where the body was recovered. Jonathan Smallwood and his family watched the investigation for more than 2 hours. He says it doesn't surprise him.
This is what goes on in our Midwest City, you know, like any other side of town, really.
Police say it's too early to know how the man died or how long he'd been there.
The weather and the water is be too early for me to speculate. Don't think he's been there very long. Obviously, this is a busy intersection here, lots of traffic. And so if he'd been there for some time, we would think that somebody would have called us.